Who knew there would be an accessory shop in a place like that?
Or that it would take an hour for someone to choose what to buy.
Yeah, I pretty much ended up napping the whole time.